So what I have here is a Sannce HD digital video recorder for security cameras. And this is not Wi-Fi camera, this is a stationary camera. And I have a Seagate internal drive that I'm going to install inside of it, and this is made for surveillance. It's a specific type of drive to record security footage, and it's a 3.5 inch, so it should fit right directly in there without having to make a bracket for a 2 inch. And this is a 1 TB SATA. They can go up higher than that to 2 TBs and maybe even beyond. Comes with a 3-year limited warranty called the Skyhawk. So I'm going to install that into that device there. And then you can see these connections. from this point on, you gotta do, apparently, according to the instructions, you have to do a little bit of computer programming with the mouse. And so I haven't got that far with it. As soon as I figure it out, then I'll probably make another video on that part. This is my first time messing with the security surveillance system. And it'd probably be faster to get these screws in with a drill, but the problem is you end up getting too much power on it and you strip the heads. So that's why everybody uses a screwdriver. Unless you have an electric screwdriver, it doesn't have a lot of power to it, then that's okay. Okay, so that's the install for the Sannce security module that you hook your cameras into. And then I have two cameras to put in the back, and then it comes with a mouse, and it comes with the power pack. Here's the mouse here that it comes with. That allows you to look up your tape footage and scroll through what you've captured on your security camera. And it has the power pack, plugs in the back. And the cameras I have yet to install.